Greencastle taking on Northern second half. The handoff goes to Tyler Zaflarski, and the big fella rumbling in for the touchdown. Greencastle up huge at this point. Defense playing tough. Gerardo Juarez refusing to be denied. He can't be stopped. Northern held scoreless. More Blue Devils. Denver Cordell rolling his way across the goal line, and Greencastle wins 43-0 to move to 8-0 on the season.
Back here with the Crusaders. Gentlemen, how are we doing tonight? Doing all right. These guys are already starting to talk about next week. Who do you guys have next week? Not too much trash talking, I promise. Big thanks to these guys. No, lots of confidence.